Prime Minister Hwang Kyo-ahn held a farewell ceremony at Seoul's government complex today, offering his best wishes for the new government. President Moon Jae-in accepted his resignation. Before leaving, Hwang accepted the resignation of his chief of staff and other senior presidential secretaries. Hwang became Korea's 44th prime minister in June 2015 and became the nation's first ever acting president in December when the National Assembly voted to impeach former President Park Geun-hye.